Lovely people, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Oferiwa Diodu. If you're an old subscriber, thank you so much for the support and thank you for always coming back. If you are new here, I am a YouTuber based in Accra, Ghana. Do well to support this family by subscribing to this channel and sharing my videos with friends and family. Alright guys, so in today's video, I'm going to take you along with me to a typical Ghanaian traditional wedding. This was the wedding of a friend which took place about 3 weeks ago. So the week leading to the program, I had an image in my head. And I had planned to really slay to this wedding as I was part of the friends of the bride. And we had all bought matching clothes to support our friend. I was out of town due to work. As soon as I got back to town, I went straight to my designer. I wore my dress and the plan was to get back home, make up, fix my hair, look like a million bucks and all that. And then head straight to the wedding. But guess what? It was only a dream because I couldn't find the keys to my apartment. Apparently, I had left it in my mother's house. Such a shame. Anyway, if it wasn't the relationship I had with this particular friend, I promise I would have just boycotted the whole event. But I had to show up for my girl. Anyway, the only thing I changed from my travel was just the dress. Can you imagine? Just the dress I took from the designer and that was it. But I'm happy I went. I wasn't looking that bad after all. And at the end of the day, it was about my friend and not me. And me being there regardless of how dry I thought I was looking was the most important. I thoroughly enjoyed myself and the program was on point. Anyway, let me just keep mute and allow you to enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy it as much as I did. And be sure to watch till the end. Okay, don't forget to share your thoughts with me by leaving a comment down below. Till we meet again. Makaramo.
Things that you have. people famous. But what is holding it?
I'm gonna go get some. Yes, you did. Come on, put it in the place.
Thank you.